so much.
We got 7 days to go. You think you can make it?
Please. Oh, I can make it, Gina. Huh. As a matter of fact, I'm thinking about going another month. You know? Right now, I'm in shape. I'm in control. I'm a man at peace, you know?
Hey, I know what you mean.
Yeah.
I've never felt so rested, so serene.
Well, good for you. Gina, you got the baby toe on me, and part of your ass is on me, okay?
I guess I should move it.
Unless you giving in, and if you are, I can't understand. I mean, me being so fine and all, you know?
No, I am not giving in. My foot just fell over there. Looks like you're the one who can't handle it, baby.
Please, all right? I can handle it, okay? Because you're always on this side. All I'm saying is stay on your side of the bed. Please, you know?
And what's that supposed to mean?
I tell you what it means. Okay? You ain't got no bed manners, okay? You go to sleep over there, you wake up, you're all up on me, okay? You got my head between a nightstand and a damn bed, all right? And you got me down here smelling old razors, okay? Excuse me. Please. No, enough is enough already.
The only reason I'm on your side of the bed, Martin, is because you steal all the covers. Look, you got them all right now. I'm sitting up here freezing my butt off. Give me some covers.
You know what? You know what? I will give you covers when you get back across the border. Head to the border. Head to the border.
Fine.
Oh, you gonna give me some cover? You gonna give me some cover? Oh. 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 Oh.
I'm gonna sleep on the couch, all right?
Fine. I'm gonna sleep on the couch. I'll stay.